For this one, we have the data here. Right. So I will continue put the data. Delete here. Let's go to this one. So now I will check to we have the three confirm map here. Basically, I just want to use this one. For example, so now what happened? We should generate the phrase, get the answer. No instant. Collection, the collection. Alright, just a small problem. Contentious. We can see we already converted successfully the list to the map here. Let's see the data. Right, let's try to with the key like duplicate the key. I will change this one. This one I can change something like this. Alright, data is a bit different. So let's start the application. The error occurs with the message duplicate key file. So now in this case we have the small solution like we can add it something like this. The hosting website here collects, and we also define the key like we can define. Start. You can see when we run it again and the error happened before this disappear, right? If you guys have any question or concern about the how to convert the list to the map, please comment below the video or let me know. I think that's all for the video. See you and get tuned in the next video. Bye bye.